Please help me, in honor of all of American fallen officers, with a moment of silence. I am privileged to introduce to you some of the family